Hello and welcome to Franbo. I do not know anything about this game, and I'm going to go ahead and get right into it. I'm kind of excited because I do know that it's a fairly popular game, and it's a horror game, and it has cats. All that pleases me. Everything's fine. It feels like heaven. I see my parents. They look happy. They have a present for me. I wonder. It's a cat, so sweet and pretty. Dark as the deepest night. It's Mr. Midnight, my best friend. My only friend. We are having dinner, and I see Aunt Grace too. I really like her a lot. It's Friday. My parents are going out. Aunt Grace takes good care of me. We are having so much fun. It's Monday night. I'm playing with Mr. Midnight. But something feels real bad. A strange creature outside my window. I don't like it. It scares me. Suddenly I hear something. It's Mom screaming. To know what's wrong. Bright light shines from the parents' room. I go closer. And closer. Mom? Dad? Please don't. Mommy, Daddy. Oh my God. I got chills from that. Follow my voice. On the count of three, you will wake up. One. Two. Three. Friend, how do you feel? How do I select? Fine, I guess. Just sad to see the same things. Sadness is something everybody has within. I want to find the killer. I really want to know who killed my parents. The police are working on it. I'll find the killer. And my cat. Your cat is missing. It would be impossible to get him back. Kitty, though. But now I have something for you, friend. What is it? See the desk? There's a little package for you. It's from Aunt Grace. Take it. Walk through. Okay. This was my mother's purse. Open it. There is something inside. Lost and found. Dearest friend, here is the purse you like so much. I thought you would like to have it. When I was thinking about you, I remembered that you like to examine objects and combine them with other things. So I hope you'll always keep this purse and give it and all of the other things you find a good use. Never forget that creativity is absolutely the greatest gift you have. Love and Grace. She is worried about you. Aunt Grace? Well, another reason to let me go. Well, don't worry about her. She is fine. Can I go to my room now? Yes, you can leave. But before you do, it's time for your new medicine. What medicine? It's called Duotine, and it will make you feel very relaxed. Nurse, we're ready. I am not liking this. Anything new today, Dr. Duren? Nothing, actually. Same visions as before. Oh, I see. Here, friend, take your medicine. I have to. I don't think there's anything wrong with me. I feel fine. Oh, apparently I don't. I don't feel good. Oh, oh. Oh no, take her back to her room. And nurse, don't let her take this ever again. Okay, so he doesn't seem like too bad of a guy. Beware, friend. If you leave the House of Madness, I will hunt you down. Catch you. And bring you back to insanity. Wake up. The medicine will help you escape. I'll be waiting for you in the forest. I love you. I love you too, kitty. I'm still here. Hideous place. I have to get out of here. Case 25062009150000. Name Friendbo. Dagenhart. Age 10. Gender female. History. The patient was found near the Oswald Asylum showing signs of psychosis. The Bo Dagenhart family tragedy. Details omitted. Treatment. Dr. Marcel Duren has tried different medications and all have been cancelled because of side effects. Documented July 25th, 1944. Hopefully this won't fall on my head while I'm sleeping. Red and Tiny, you are hiding from me. Hate the monster. I hate the monster. I have to find Mr. Midnight. I have to find him now. I miss my kitty. He hides because he is afraid. He told me that the medicine would show me where he is. Oh dear, I miss you so much. It will find you, Mr. Midnight, I promise. Don't be afraid, my dear kitty. Everything will be just fine. Oh dear, I miss you so much. Alpha. Okay, it's just repeating. So I'll click out of here. I don't want to. I just woke up. Pleasant nightmares. No thanks. Locked. Good reason to get curious. I will get your nose. I will get it. Are you a happy clown? Can you make me laugh? I'm having a hard time laughing again. Okay. Oh, sweet, sweet melody. One more time. La la la. It is the same as before. Huh. Okay. What's behind the curtain? Or... oh. Holy moly, something fell. A handy hook. I'll save it to play pirate later. I'll just quickly examine it though, because I like doing that apparently. The golden hook that fell from the curtains. What's... oh. Oh, is this... that's how I transition between the rooms. Oh, I can go up here too. I'll take a quick look at this. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything here. I could still walk around it and see what's on the other side. Say about the lights. This place really looks like it's falling apart. The wallpaper is just completely gone on that wall. Yeah, the room looked like it had less stuff, so I'm gonna go there first. My legs are just fine. I'm not disabled. Not so easy to see through this. Is that the playground? Maybe somebody already tried jumping through this window. Empty bottle, empty glasses, nothing useful. I can't see through this window. Oh, I want to know what she's writing. I'm curious. Okay, so it's definitely the playground. Ah, the playground. Good night, trees and moon. I'm pretty sure the playground isn't a good escape route. I like the bunny swing thingy. It makes me dizzy. Oh, friend, you're awake. Good. Yes. How long was I asleep? 3 days, maybe? Was it the medicine that made me sleepy? Yes, it was the medicine. That's why you're not taking it anymore. Oh, I forgot. Something happened. See, you are nothing but trouble. What is it? I was trying to look outside and accidentally broke the curtains. Accidentally. I have to fix this. Follow me. Something is missing. Have you seen the hook that holds the curtains up? See, nothing is too wrong. No, miss, I haven't seen anything. I'll have to go and find something to fix this, you little girl. Wow, she's a bit rude. Crying. What's under your bed? Oh, a secret box. Shh. A little box. It's open. Is that it? Okay. I hope somebody loves you. Oh, wouldn't Mr. Horse, are you having a good time? I used to have a little blue dress like yours. Case 12114536, name Fillmore Bronstone, age 8, gender male. History. The patient came to Oswald Asylum with his mother, Rachel Bronstone. The boy has developed paranoid behavior. Paranoia may not yet diagnosed. Treatment, daily treatment with Dr. Marcel Dearn. We have not achieved the patient's trust and he refuses to be questioned. Documented April 6th, 1944. Hello, Dr. Udall. I can't play with you now. I'm on a very secret mission. I used to really dress like yours. Hello, Phil. Hello. How are you? Everybody says that I'm sick. I have to find Kitty now, bye. They always say that. They're just stupid. Are you leaving tonight? I will, if you help me. The only thing I know is that the office is the key. The key? Is there a key inside the office? I saw the doctor write a code outside. I saw the doctor write a secret code. A secret code? To open the yellow door? He doesn't want me to tell you. Who? Him. Oh no. All doors are closed. You're a prisoner of my games. And nobody will help you escape. Leave me alone. I hate you. Mommy, Daddy, I need you so much right now. No, I won't let that monster stop me. I sit down, I will eventually get up, so what's the point? To be seated or not to be seated? That is the question. I like this girl's personality. Of course it's locked. Still locked. If I were bigger, I could take it down. Huh. What do I have again? I have, ooh. Can I potentially use that on the door? The shape is not right. Okay, let's see, where can I try using that? Oh, I'm gonna try using it here. I'm not sure what to do with this. Look at what she was writing. Ew. Bandages? Oh, I'll keep these patches to stop blood. Oh, is that like a health kit? Cool. Room 4. Nursing visit report. Nurse named Lattice Havef. Friend Bo. I can't even read my own last name. The patient has... What? Oh. The nurse's handwriting is awful. Yes. I only understand 3 words. Ran, sleeping, and duotine. She hasn't been social for three... No. She hasn't been something for 3 days now. Some kids have come around and asked about her and when she would come out and play duotine, and then there's a ton of numbers and H and 8 are circled. Can have a great impact on children, totally changing their normal lives. For example, children damaged by trauma can have mild to severe deficits in some abilities, such as trusting people near them, seeing the world as a safe place, making decisions, etc. Because of these effects, some traumas can lead to several symptoms of major mental illness. For example, not trusting other people or not feeling safe in the world. This can be interpreted as paranoia. drawing of the brain, frontal lobe, motor cortex, sensory cortex, parietal lobe, occipital lobe, temporal lobe. Can I get in here? Ooh, I can. I think this is where the medicine is, but it's locked. Oh my goodness, this is terrible. Why would the nurse have this? She wants to kill us all. I'll leave it as it was. I really need to get out of this place. Yeah, that's a bit disconcerting. Let's see, can I examine? Any patches to cure wounds? That's what I thought. My pillows are inside. I know it. I have to crack the code. Open. Does it save that or do I have to remember? Okay, cool, it saves that. Now to find the rest. What's on here? Key. This will certainly open something. I don't know why I didn't think to do that before. Yes, yes, I got it. And there's something inside. Ooh. Oh. Oh, my dear family. I'll guard this with my life. I miss you so much. I really need you here with me. I will find my kitty. And then go to you, Aunt Grace. I know Aunt Grace will take good care of me and Mr. Midnight. Wish my parents were alive. I'm loving this so far. My hair clip. I should give it a good use. I think I have an idea on where to use that too. Fits, but there are two holes. I need something else. Ah, oh, what? What if I... No. I wonder if maybe the numbers on here... So, I know H is 8, but I'm wondering if maybe I is 9, D is 4, and E is 5. So it'd be 9. Wait. Yeah. 9, 4, 5. 8, 9, 4, 5. So if I go back to here. Oh, yes, okay. The pills, Kitty told me these would help me. Pills. Nom.